material on Allied forces during the D-Day landings. The liberation of Europe will die with those men. The head of the Deathstorm project is known to us. Professor Wilhelm Bosch, Hitler's favorite scientist. The nuclear reactor is located in Steigerlach, southwest Germany. Aerial recon has already noted some unusual activity in the area. I'll need to eliminate Bosch and find a way of putting that reactor out of action. Chances are the Alsace mission will have some other tasks for me to attend to. But my priority is simple. Destroy Deathstorm.
Alright, YouTube, this is CalebRW/MNGamer612 to bring you my first playthrough on the new Sniper Elite DLC. It's the Deathstorm Part 3, subtitled Obliteration. We have a new weapon set, Lock and Loaded. I am going to be using the three different guns we have from that, the SVT, which is apparently something from the Soviet Union. The Drilling, which is a double barrel shotgun, and finally the Mauser M712, which is a fully automatic pistol used by the Nazi German Air Force. So, never played this before, as I said, but I'm gonna try to have some fun and see what happens. I guess I'll show you the map as well. As always, these are huge maps. No idea what's going to be in them until you actually start playing the game. So, we'll see what we can do. For those of you wondering, I am playing this on hard difficulty. My first playthrough is typically not going to be a authentic or a new authentic plus. Maybe those planes are going to provide sound cover, I'm not sure, but I don't know this guy, come back over here if I'm going to move through this way. I'll check out what's going on over here as well. One thing I noticed is this map is supposed to have 11 different snipers. Clearly they thought they saw me there, so I better duck down and be a bit more careful. I have a guy that's right up ahead of me. I'm thinking he might be up here. Let's see. Ah, there we go. the sounds overhead will provide cover. That is great to know. Put this guy to bed. That guy seems to be guarding. To my left. I wonder if I can sneak around to the right. Apparently that functions the same as the normal brush over here. Full isolation. Better pull out some silenced ammunition here, just in case.
No more to find here.
Plus it's super detailed. I wonder if you can go in all of them too. That would be super cool. I know with previous levels, you normally can't go in all the houses. Sometimes you don't really need to, but it's always kind of cool when you can. So, a sniper has seen me. I have no idea where he was. Typically in this game, snipers are up high. And they produce a distinct flash, or bright light. I can't imagine somebody's over there, because I came from over there. Oh, we can go up there. Oh my gosh, that is an excellent sniper's nest.
Hoffentlich kann ich heute Nacht schlafen.
Now, unlike a game like Splinter Cell, usually you can't transit anything like this. Alright, so we have a generator. Which, for those of you that aren't familiar with this game, lets you do some sound masking. I wonder if it'd be easier to, take care of these guys first. Because I cannot see them. Goes nothing.
Can't find anything else.
Alright, well that was easy. Although, two things in this game are very easy. Especially on a first playthrough.
Allied weapons could prove useful. Why are they here?
Well, my man, I intend to figure that out. Find a way in, but
nothing else.
I better have to go up and around. All right, I just need this. Come over here, but it never hurts. Thank you. like I have the chance to load up.
According to the document, this is a false flag operation. The Nazis are going to pretend to be allies and cause mayhem behind our lines.
Now I know I can come back here, but...
I need to bury this place. It's done.
I'm about dead. Well, we're going to be rallying the troops. Now I just need to get upstairs. Maybe this one doesn't have an upstairs. Great. That was kind of stupid. I'll say that much. But... looks like. I need to clear this tower. I guess it might not be possible to get everywhere. But... if there may be... places.
Alright.
Oh, and it's a Valkyrie sniper too, nice. That really is a commanding view. Unfortunately, snipers can't shoot that far. That. Nice, easy shot. Beautiful as this place is, I guess it's time to leave. Alright, 1 second, guys. That almost seems like it's a second one. For a sniper, I'd be up in that window. No scientists to get. Now that I'm in this house, upstairs a level. You didn't hear nothing.
This will come in very useful.
Nice. Well, this goes up one more level. Awesome. So what is my mini objective here? Okay. So I'm not up to this too far. It's freaking cool though. Not much I can do to move around.
Nothing else to find. Can't find anything else.
These cause confusion. Got it. That way, I need to go eventually. I might get to the end of this mission and be like, my one true regret was not using the shotgun. It's almost pointless to go that way. This does make me wonder if all these houses in Bavaria had all these stairs. There's a guy on this level right there. It's right there. Feel like none comes to life. Oh.
ass toilet.
This is about to get really bad for me if I stay over there. I should have set a trap. That didn't do a shit. Take that guy.
Alsace would love to get their hands on him. I have to knock him out if I'm gonna kidnap him. Come on, Sleeping Beauty. We need to hide you somewhere until I'm ready to leave. Empty.
out of the floor!
Okay. Wants me to pick that guy up. Take him somewhere. Just trying to find a down staircase. Clearly doesn't have staircases that go downstairs. Oh, there's one.
Edmund Hale's papers. Useful stuff.
I think I have an idea of what it wants me to do. Can't take it downstairs? Definitely have to kill this guy. I don't know where else I'm gonna hide them. Huh. That is quite a mystery to me. Thank you. got ourselves a sniper in the area. Probably not an easy to find one either. Where's that church on the map? So that's a back way into the main part. Gotta go over here now. Sniper would probably be over this way. All right, well, one moment.
That's Josef Wernicke, the biochemist. Could be very useful to Alsace. Need to knock him out if he's the one I'm gonna snatch.
I'd have to get into one of these houses. I want to go up that way. Somebody calls me, or it's on me, and just get my packets covered at least. I so I'm too high. Spot I can go from that? Holy shit. I know they're up there somewhere. Can't get to them, really? That is sad. I don't know where I was. I exposed myself for nothing. The other thing I haven't done is checked out how to upgrade these weapons.
That's all.
Above me. All he sees, he doesn't see his dead commander over there. Well, yeah. Oh, he's dead. Faust. It was the big gun. It's like a handheld minigun from, two, I guess? Well, I better watch out. There's a sniper around here somewhere. There's a sniper. That's where I'd...
Thank you.
Vorsicht ist besser als Nachsicht.
Come to me, baby.
Moment.
I don't know who could hear that sound.
No more to find here. The truck depot. This must be how they're going to move the plutonium particles.
Bro, you don't even know anything about plutonium yet. Goddamn close to the end. they're close. Hear them. Double.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
You know, I would love to be able to go up one more level on the structures. Well, I'm not even sure who I would snipe from here.
friend. You're heavier than you look. Need to put you somewhere for safekeeping. Vernica's research. Alsace will want to see this.
So I was thinking, unfortunately, this gun doesn't support suppressed pistol ammo.
Can't find anything else.
Is always searching the wrong spot too. Long gone, guys. Well, you're gonna find a whole bunch of dead people there. Suppressed ammo. Could do something with that.
Right, drop it.
Gotta take care of this guy and destroy more vehicles, I guess. So I think I'll head that way. Sounds like they've stopped their ring of travel, but it's not my way. I do see the guys massing. Nice. I have a feeling they're mass down there. Guy running around there. Ah, there he is. Fuck me in the ass.
Ammo's not gonna last much longer.
Advice, bro. But I am I don't know why I did that. I feel so stupid right now with both of those.
Looks useful. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Unfortunately, unlike any stealth game, there's no appreciable penalty for
this truck is our ticket out of here.
to know where to go to escape.
Nothing else.
Alright. Stairway upstairs. What is this madness? Huh. Here we go. All right. This should not actually be that hard.
Huh?
Don't be seeing me. I assume it's just the spotter, but he should be too far away.
Better find some ammo.
I think that's my first actual multi-kill, where I shot a grenade intentionally with a rifle. That was awesome. Although, I have no idea where everybody else was, except for that scientist guy's hiding. Down there. And I don't have a sniper rifle. Shit, I missed. He must be all the way around the corner. Well, no matter. Thank you.
This will come in very useful.
You know, I really do have a feeling that I'm leaving some collectibles just, But... What are you gonna do?
Mechanical engineer. A genius by all accounts. But would he work with us? If I'm gonna grab him, I'll need... Okay, fella. Let's put you somewhere secluded until it's time to go. Research notes. Advanced stuff. Wait till Colonel Pash sees this.
This is pretty close. Yeah, because I was inserted there.
No more to find here.
Definitely up. I don't know how to get up.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
shot. I guess I use my shotgun, so it's not a total waste here. Shots only get you zoom weak.
Nothing else to find. I guess I grabbed everything useful.
Should take care of everybody else. Can do is sweep out this way. Clearly there's a guy up here. A guy up there too. Why was there a chicken upstairs? Thank you.
Nothing else.
Get out of here, chicken.
No more to find here.
All right. I've hit those three. So I guess it's time to run about 400 fucking meters and get this mofo. So I'm about an hour and 15 minutes, or an hour and 45 minutes into this. All right, let's go. Where's my objective go? Only time I wish this game had cars you could drive. If it had cars you could drive, then you'd have to drive them and shoot them or film them at the same time. I'd hate that. That would suck. Yeah, that was over here. They're still burning. That is by far the worst pistol I've ever used. Not even funny. The fact?
Can't find anything else.
Who's giving up all pretenses of subtlety here? Okay, remember I have to get into that tower. Thank you. Okay. Fucking amazing.
This will come in very useful.
And it is a shotgun, so it does have 100% damage. But Jesus, that was awesome.
Grabbed all I can.
So coming for you, Cypher. I'm not gonna go out of my way to kill everybody on this map, but I'm pretty sure I don't have much further to go.
Nothing else to find.
thing I really want to do is see if there's any collectibles on these guys' bodies.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
And then shout out to Daniel Ricken for watching today. Not a lot of you guys watching, but I'm glad those that are hopefully enjoying a little something. No idea what's going to be in here, so anything could come out, but I know I got to get up to this church and get that sniper. I'm going to bet everybody in there is under. None of your true religions. That was hilarious, though. I gotta admit. Come around the corner, there's three of the motherfuckers. Oh, man.
This will come in very useful.
Hopefully I don't need any of that med kits, but you never know. This is a back way out. Oh, so slap a mine down there just in case. Let's go find the sniper. Should be out of a Ranger game here. Or maybe Indiana Jones given its Nazis. Just like a bit of stealth anymore.
This is it. Professor Bosch must be around here somewhere. I had one to hide from you.
fuck.
You know, I would like to use this gun, this Nunfaust. Jeez, I don't really think I need to. They did a good enough job of killing themselves. A glitch right there. Now we're a little Splinter Cell.
Must open the reactor chamber.
Holy shit! Well, fuck me! Alright, so,
no more to find here.
Alright, thanks Daniel. I just saw your comment here. I've been kind of busy invading this bunker. We're gonna have a second try at the second part here.
Master key.
little mad about myself.
This must open the reactor chamber.
Kidney shots don't help me. Cover blown. Oh yeah.
Open sesame.
I have no idea if anybody is actually in here. Okay, now we're going into the entrance. I cannot pass this up. I'm not really sure why it told me about that Luger. Thought I already had that, but maybe that's the one I have to kill for. Ten German officers or something.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Oh yeah, like you're gonna fucking hit me from there. God damn it. I don't know how that gun can be so effective for every fucker but me. Yeah, I'm not there, buddy. Ah, so that's what I was a commoner.
Nothing else to find.
Nothing. Yeah, that should be pretty much wrapping this up here. Indiana Jones, a little golden eye. Ah! Okay! Well, fuck me! Thank you. right, you better run, you stupid fuck. Was coming to an end. I really did. But apparently... Okay, so there's a back way out. I don't know if I can get in that way, though. Holy shit! You must have a sniper out there. Well, now I'm really mad. Holy shit again. Oh, I see you, you motherfucker. Holy what? I don't think I've died this many times in any single player game. A bunker, guys. Doesn't matter how many troops you send. Oh shit. Oh yeah, there's a fence there, guys. Into the church area. We're out of the hunt somehow. If I can do that, then I have a pretty nice vantage point to snipe it from. Ah. somebody check it out. No vantage point here. All I can do is keep going up.
This will come in very useful.
Let's try you, sniper motherfucker.
No more to find here.
Okay, so anybody this way. Holy shit! Okay, so this is not this part of the game is not alerting you to snipers. That's what's happening. Also in this game, snipers are only effective while they're in the air. Thank you. I know! Fuck that shit! The question for me now is, are those same two people going to come running? And yes, they are. So let's see where I am. Got some environmental kills, got some lung kills. This game's ability to have up little tiny steps like that. That's the only way out. Interesting. I'm not even really worried. I mean, what's the spider gonna do? Nobody's called in any artillery so far. Now all of a sudden they're gonna be like, oh wow. I could call in. God, I need to go get those sniper reports. Weak!
Thank you.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
He sent the sniper. Where the heck was that sniper? I need to bring it. That was pretty fucking cool.
This will come in very useful.
Flare gun. like. Just gotta move all those guys over there. Oh, weak. Alright guys, one moment, I gotta take a quick break here. Alright guys, I'm back. And... decided to kind of scout out this area to see if it'd be easier to just kill these guys over here. There. So far it seems like it's possible for these Valkyries to get stuck in some kind of searching thing. They don't do anything else.
Da war nichts. Nichts.
I need to see if I can get that tank killed. Up, I need to go down. Nothing. All right, I'm very clear I'd cleared that out. Around that other way. Well, I'm gonna feel really stupid if I could have done that the whole time. Okay. What the hell is going on? So I just needed the one scientist? Oh, that poor chicken.
Bosch is dead. And the Deathstorm program buried.
Alright, well that's about it, guys.
The fight to liberate Europe.
Again,
is about to begin.
Daniel Ricken, thanks for tuning in all the way from Brazil. It was a 3-hour marathon. That was crazy. So I did everything I was supposed to do. So let's see if I can figure out what those optional objectives were. And you know, I might just play a bonus, we'll see. Anything going on in Cooperation Land? It's not. There's anything going on over here. Otherwise, it's night time for sniper leave. Ah, that is in the new bunker, but I'm not really feeling up for a team deathmatch. It's not really my favorite. So again, guys, this has been Caleb RW here on YouTube, or MNGamer612, as you can see up here on Steam. Feel free to add me, but leave a comment, like, subscribe, whatever you want to do, it's fine with me. But thanks again for watching. Have a great one, everybody.